Hey everyone, so the other day I was at home and I was, you know, alone and I was bored and I decided to make some jean shorts and then I distressed them as well. So if you're interested in knowing how I did it or how to get these lovely results, then definitely stick around. Alright, so what you're going to need is a pair of jeans, scissors, tweezers, an old magazine, and a picture for inspiration. I think I like this one right here. Alright, so the first thing that we're going to do is mark off our sections on how high we want them to be or where do we want to cut it. Next, we're going to lay the jeans flat on the floor and then cut along the lines that we just made with our marker. After you're done cutting your jeans, you're going to take your magazine and then put it in between the legs so that we don't damage the back of the pants while we're cutting the front. Grab your phone, take the picture of your inspiration and how you want your jeans and keep it nearby. Once you've got everything you need in place, you've got the picture that you want, you got the magazine under the jeans to prevent harm in the back of the jeans, I begin cutting. I like to take the scissors and cut like I'm doing now, and I like to make about 4 strips. I take the tweezers and then I begin pulling all of the blue strands out of the strips. And be careful not to pull on the white strands because everything is going to look sloppy. And I keep going. And I keep going. I keep going. And then on to the other leg. Same thing applies. I also distressed the back a little bit. And now I'm going to shake out the excess fabric outdoors and then put everything in the washing machine and then the dryer. Voila, there you have it. Thanks for watching.